ऐसा हो जाता था सुबह सुबह आ रहे नहीं आज ये जाके बोलना है मैडम को दिन विद हर स्माइलिंग फेस कैसे आप लोग इट वुड ऑल जस्ट सबसाइडेड एज हर इनसेशिएबल एफर्ट्स टू लिटरली रीच टू द सब्लाइम हाइट्स थैंक यू मैडम फॉर बीइंग वेरी पेशेंट एंड वेरी कोऑपरेटिव डॉक्टर फैजा बाजी वाज इक्वली फ्रेंडली एंड कोऑपरेटिव विद ऑल ऑफ अस शी टू ग्रेट इनिशिएटिव इन कंडक्टिंग कल्चरल इवेंट्स लिसनिंग टू हर स्टडी व्यूज इज ऑलवेज अ फेस्ट Thank you, ma'am, for all the support, encouragement, and care. I am a teacher of English, professor of English, but I would envy her English, definitely. I would like to speak English like her. I, on behalf of all the participants, would like to thank the entire office staff who took our special care right from the beginning till yesterday when the payments were made. They made our stay here extremely comfortable. Thank you, all of you. Thank you, all of you. Come on. What memories we take up? While we go away from Aligarh Academy, yes, of course. But along with that, enriching experiences, interactions, of course, debates, music, food, and of course, Aligarh ki tehzeeb. I would like to share one incident. I distinctively remember that incident when we were waiting for the bus outside the university library after our visit. This Dr. Maulana Azhar library. Honorable Vice-Chancellor was passing by the road. He stopped and got down to know that why so many people were on the road, because we were all standing there, even RC participants were. So we just literally stopped the car, came out of it. When he came to know that we were from ASC, he asked about the staying facilities, conduction of the course, aap log kaise hai, Aligarh kaisa laga, kuch problem to nahi hai. Vice Chancellor is speaking to the participants, and that too on the road. It was such a wonderful experience and a rare sight too. That Vice Chancellor stopping his car, coming down and speaking to the participants or even the people on the road. It is said that man learns not by words but by actions. Sir, your action will be remembered by every one of us. In the end, I thank everyone who has supported us directly or indirectly. When we will go back to our places, the memories of Aligarh will surely keep reverberating. So we have academic memories, we have Amir Misha, we have Shamshan Market, we have Center Point, we have Railway Station Market. All these memories, we have locks from Aligarh, we have Kashidawar from Aligarh. So everybody's bag is full of all these things. And that, with all those memories, we will carry them to our houses and to our, of course, heart. I would like to just share one share. Main akela hi chala tha jaane ve manzil magar. Log aate gaye, karwa banta gaya. So when I entered on 21st of June, I was all alone. Nobody was there. But now when I am going back on 26th of July, I think I have having lots and lots of people with me. Karwa, of course, with me in my heart, and of course forever. Once again, I thank you I thank the organizers for giving me this opportunity. I thank you all for your patience. Thank you very much.
Indeed,